Greetings. It's been so long since I've had a visitor. You see, this place wasn't always a desert, back in my glory. But over thousands of years, harsh winds turned the sea, and like everything in the land of the forgotten, this desert becomes home to... So, what brought me to this place of desolation and despair? Well, the land of the forgotten also takes away people's memories. So I gathered a crew for my flying ship, and we set sail. I was dead. We were attacked by Merits, the desert spirits. The ship crashed, and I was the only survivor. At first, I felt lucky, but as the days passed, I realized I was doomed, and returned to my ship. After that, I wandered no more. I spent my time in this tavern, and after all these years, I realized I was punished by the spirits of fate. Well, my friend, that's my sad story. I am...
face to face. I must admit, you are strong. You've proven yourself one of the best players thus far. The way you dealt with my merids was impressive.
Your merids? You really think playing games with humans is funny, don't you? Where's my sister?
You must understand, to an immortal, human lives are simply grains of sand in a great desert. But I play by the rules, and you've earned your prize. The prisoner is yours.
Wait, is this another trick? Why are you stepping down so easily?
I have my reasons. After all, I bet on you.
I knew you'd come. I've had enough adventure to last a lifetime. With the merits gone, I can open a portal back home. Come with me.
I can't. Fiona is still out there. But look, I found a way out of here.
The elemental stones are real? And you already have three of them? No one's ever gotten this far before. I think you might actually beat this game. Well, after I get home, I'll set the portal to the Mad Forest. The Temple of Destiny used to be there. Just watch out. They don't call it the Mad Forest for nothing. Good luck.
You get your sister back. Your final challenge awaits at the Temple of Destiny. It's hidden in the mountains near the River of Lost Hopes, where dreams go to die. Be careful there. The map will guide you through the forest. After that, it's all up to you.